Meanwhile, Hamas has released a U.S. mother and daughter who were held for all of this week. The hostages are identified as Judith and Natalie Ronan. A source says the release came following mediation efforts by authorities in Qatar. The pair has been turned over to Red Cross authorities. Now, Hamas has been holding that two since the group staged a surprise attack on Israel last weekend. They said that they were in the area visiting family.